Hello everyone, today's story is Tiger, Tiger, Where Are You? Author Mujahid Khan, Illustrator Manjari Chakravarti, Publisher Pratham Books, a level 2 story. Now let's get started with the story. Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here, didn't you see? My watery trail by the lake. I took a nap in the cool water.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you see my footprints on the soft soil? Look hard. I could be coming or going.
Be careful of me. I am there all around in the jungle.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you see my scratch marks on the tree?
I was sharpening my claws.
Be careful of me.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you smell my scent on the rock?
The spray helps a tigress find me.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you see what I ate yesterday?
The hair and nails should give you a clue.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you hear that loud-mouthed langur's warning?
He told the entire forest that I was on the move.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you hear my growl?
I want other tigers to know that this part of the forest is mine.
Okay, so I growl to show that.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
I was just here. Didn't you see my false eyes?
I tricked you. By my false eyes, I tricked you.
Tiger, Tiger, where are you?
Here I am. You found me. Here I am.
Meet Mujahid and his team members, researchers at the National Center for Biological Sciences, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, attempt to understand living systems. Mujahid is a part of the Ranthambore Tiger Project, where Uma Ramakrishnan, Senior Fellow DBT, Welcome India Alliance NCBS, and her group Anubhav Khan and Kaushal Patel are trying to understand the genetic impacts of isolation and inbreeding on endangered species. This is why he spends a lot of time tracking tigers through their pug marks, claw marks, and scat. And that is the end of the story. I hope you liked it. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share our channel. Smart Kids Wonder. Happy learning.